Ne, das wäre immer schon, ne? 1500 SP habe ich wieder gekriegt. Sehr schön. Ja. Perfekt. Haben wir jetzt unsere erste Show? Dann ist es cool. Ja. Sehr schön. Gehen wir direkt rein. Cool. Entrance is on, ja, klar. Da ist er. NXT. NXT.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring from Germany. The one, Chris Black.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
So sieht es aus.
And his tag team partner from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
You'd be hard pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Elman hat ja bei Cracking Ground, wenn ihr euch das anschauen könnt, schaut es euch an. Hat man ja gehört von Corbin selber, dass er halt sagt, ja, wir haben so ein bisschen der Lone Wolf, so wie sein Charakter halt so ist. Und das halt in Performance Center sozusagen jeder auf sich selber gestellt ist. Aber er hat damit keine Probleme. Finde ich eigentlich sehr schlecht, die Einstellung. Muss ich ja sehr sagen.
And their opponents first from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the NXT champion.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
Ich weiß natürlich ein bisschen schade, dass sie Corey Graves damit drin haben. Weil ich finde, sie hätten ihn so als kleines Tribut sozusagen, hätten sie ihn reinbauen können. Aber naja. Ist nun mal so. Ich muss übrigens die Entrances so leise stellen, weil sonst blocken sie mir direkt YouTube weg.
And his tag team partner from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds, Hideo Itami.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
That's the look of confidence right there.
Bei ihm freue ich mich auch, wann er endlich zurückkommt, also jetzt zu dem Zeitpunkt, wo ihr das erstmal seht. Jetzt ist er ja immer noch verletzt. Ich würde langsam zur Zeit leider zurückkommen, sonst wird gerät er in Vergessenheit. Der Widowmaker tut draußen ungeduldig umherlaufen.
Just like that, his tag team match is underway. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Oh, out of nowhere!
Ooh, damn.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot! Ooh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
As we watch Finn Balor.
Ooh, simply.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Six. Put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off.
Playtime's over. So sieht es aus.
That back's got to be aching now.
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
He gets the tag.
Oh, he's the guy to his opponent, and what's he going for here?
So come. Mach den Move.
Oh, he lands that one right to the head.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Take just look at this man. Business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Ah, come.
Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this. Hey guys, I ran into Hideo Itami in the back earlier today, and it's amazing how far his English has come since the last time I saw him.
Oh, weg mit dir.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Ooh.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always on someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
Jawohl.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Jawohl. Zeig ihm, wer der Chef im Ring ist.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
King, you know, you mentioned that Tommy's learning English. Make no mistake about it, this kid is working overtime in an attempt to fully immerse himself in our culture.
He's definitely sehr committed. Gut. You are right again, Michael. When he's not hard at work learning our language, he's at the WWE Performance Center working on his game for hours on end.
Und
today on Tommy
zack.
Will not be denied his shot at greatness.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Looking good now.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
He gets the tag.
Warum wechsel mich auf? Wechsel, wechsel, komm.
He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Oh, oh, was hat der vor? Ah, Hip Toss.
My God, his body's been...
Hey, the shoulders are down! Finn Balor making his statement as we speak. Oh, great move! This guy's just too strong!
For the first time tonight, Finn Balor wants to take a chance.
Oh, man, from the high rent district!
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Oh, backbreaker!
He's still down after that.
Having come up through the dojos in Japan, Finn Balor brings a certain toughness to him
that
not everybody possesses.
And you'd have to credit Finn Balor's time in Japan for his extensive knowledge in submission wrestling. Today, too fast.
Wechsel, 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 wechsel. Bist angeschlagen.
Baron Corbin is going for it early.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Uh-oh.
And he's in there trying to get something. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Nix da.
Getting back to Balor's time in Japan, it should be noted that he's a huge star over there, as well as in the United Kingdom, in his homeland of Ireland.
Here we go. This could be it.
Uh-oh, what had it for? Oh, I did for DDT.
Man, that'll give you a splitting headache.
Oh, what a bit of arse, eh. Let's kick this leg.
Oh, mama! Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake.
Let's kick this leg, eh.
And you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Right to the midsection.
Well, once you get out of the ring,
whoa,
it can happen. You can expose steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, you're right, Cole.
Now, Vlata
is a global phenomenon, and he looks well on his way to becoming one of America's biggest stars, too.
Oh, what an offensive move.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Now come, Corbin.
Oh, wow. He's setting up.
He makes the tag. He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Come. Wechsel.
What's going on here? He controls the pace of a match quite like this
Wechsel.
Guy.
Wechsel doch endlich.
Look at the shoulders are down.
match in the worst way.
Look at Hideo Itami. Do you think he picked up steam here or what? This attack is an amazing display of Hideo's ability.
And there's the count. Quick thinking to avoid that. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Here come.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
And today, when Tommy makes him pay for all that. Clearly on a mission here.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves are looking for all the glory here.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in
come.
Here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere. Not today, too fast. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Sag mal, kannst du mich auch mal einwechseln? Ich halte hier das Match am Laufen.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Na, ja, bin ich so schnell gewesen.
The referee getting involved now. Oh, out of nowhere. And now he's back out on the apron. And down he goes. Reversal. Here's the cover. Oh,
nah.
Out of nowhere.
On.
Great move. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Quick thinking to avoid that. Wait, nice reversal. Hurricanrana! Man, oh man! This match is just one complete highlight reel.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count! Not today, too fast.
So damaging.
And that shot was dialed
so.
In.
So, genug gespielt worden. Baller.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. This guy's just too strong. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
And now Black guy.
Looks like Black's gonna do it here.
He's setting up.
Nine.
Oh, nice counter. Quick thinking to avoid that.
I wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Komm. Erhol dich.
Ow!
Power bomb.
Some separation here. He is just getting busted up.
A nice shot by Finn Balor.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
He wants back in this match in the worst way. Boy, he just got laid out.
Will it be?
Nah.
Today, too fast. Oh, out of nowhere. Quick thinking to avoid that. reversing it. Incredible.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Look at Hideo Itami. Do you think he picked up steam here or what? This attack is an amazing display of Hideo's ability.
So. Bin ich aber lamps of light hier. Bin ich aber wirklich lamps of light.
And once again we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life. What a counter that was.
Look at Hideo Itami. Do you think he picked up
Gibt it on that, eh?
Incredible.
Ja, schon wieder der.
Big move coming.
Corbin.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Corbin. Wenn nichts machst, dann sind wir gleich Geschichte.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, great move!
Ah!
A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Two! And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Three!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring! Look out!
Not today. Too fast.
Er hat ausgekundet, der Arsch.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Na komm. Ich greife die ganze Zeit zu.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious
Komm schon, Corbin. Mach den End of Days.
Corbin, what a maneuver.
Na komm. Oh.
He's seen it up. Here he comes. Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
He makes the tag.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
We've got everybody going at it now. And the ref starts to count.
Na komm.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Eins, zwei. Immer noch that. Gibt es doch that, ey.
The referee getting involved now.
Himmel, Herrgott.
Oh, look out. Human bones can be crushed after sustaining impact like that. Some,
and he goes for the cover. This is it. And there's the count. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been
Boulder, come. Eins. Zwei.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Slam. What power, what force. That.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
He might have
to do this.
One in a million is the only way to describe it.
Guys, match. Ich meine, bitteschön, was, das ist sein Debüt-Match gewesen, das ist ein 4-Sterne-Match gewesen. Das kann man bitteschön mehr verlangen. Ein 4,5-Sterne-Match. Und gegen den NXT-Champion sein Debüt-Match verlieren. Das ist keine Schande.
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Und das sieht man über den Apron DDT, den er einfach mal gimmisch gemacht hat.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Hey, also das ist keine Schande.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
Ihn zwischen Raum 8 und 9 zu behalten. Ja, sie hat mich von Jungboy überrascht. Hier. Scheiße!